Every year, without knowing it, I have passed the day when the last fires will wave to me, and the silence will set out tireless traveler like the beam of a lightless star. Then I will no longer find myself in life as in a strange garment, surprised at the earth and the love of one woman and the shamelessness of men, as today writing after 3 days of rain, hearing the wren sing and the falling cease, and bowing, not knowing to what.
I do not count.